Okay, folks, usually we save your good news for the final segment of the show, but after today, the 4 o'clock news will be preempted for the entire run of the Olympics. So we wanted to get in as many submissions as possible before that hiatus, so it's a double dose today. Laura Lynn says Blitzen loves to lay in the sun from our third story window overlooking Highway 62. I thought a black cat named Blitzen was funny, so I asked her about it. Laura said, my dad is Santa Claus. She was my mother's cat before she passed, hence the name Blitzen. Okay, that is just absolutely adorable. Let's give the pups some love now. Terri Evans says, this is Gus, beating the heat. Gus is her nephew, Joe Mason St. Bernard, who lives in St. Michael. He's laying on the air conditioning duct. I don't know if you can tell there. She says he's figured out how to beat the heat and added that she may have to do the same. And Sharon and Randy Johnson sent in this tearjerker. Our granddaughter Caroline was diagnosed with cancer on April 1st. She's had 6 rounds of chemotherapy. Last Friday, here's the good news part, we were able to go with Caroline and her mom on a 4-day Disney cruise. She did so amazing and had so much fun. We are thankful for her progress and for this trip. And we will add some more prayers for you here, Caroline, from Care 11. May you beat this and go on to live a long, happy life. We're going to share more of your good news after the break, so stay with us.